Hey, baby, how's it going? Just want to go ahead and take the time to wish you a happy, happy 40th birthday. Love you so much. Appreciate you. Love you for the mother that you are, the wife that you are, the friend that you are, the daughter that you are, the everything that you are, okay? Happy 40th. Take care. Be blessed. Love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Mommy. Happy birthday to you.
Woo! Yay! Happy birthday, sister. And to Mommy, to the best Mommy ever and the best sister ever.
My Mommy.
Your Mommy. She's my sister. Happy birthday. Turn up. Get lit. Woo! She's growing up so fast. I know. It's like, you blink and then all of a sudden she's a higher number.
I better catch up to be a higher number. I don't want to be a smaller number.
Nah. Okay, say happy birthday one more time and say bye.
Bye.
I could talk about him all day.
Well, I just wanted to stop by to say happy birthday. I love you so much, Alexandria. You have inspired me beyond measure, and I wouldn't be the person I am today without you in your life. God bless you. Thank you for your beautiful black life.
They gave me 15 seconds and it's not enough time, but I must still try to give you a rhyme to say how much I love you and how much I care. Grateful that you always show me that you're there, and it's our honor to do the same for you. So hopefully it's a happy birthday for you. Love you much and thank you for being you and being such a beautiful gift to all of us who know you, love you, appreciate you, see you, and get the honor to experience you. What a beautiful way to kick off this next season of your life, to be by your side and to say you can do it. We believe in you and we love you. Mwah! Sorry, a little bit on 15. Peace.
And the Lord asked me what I did with my life. I will say I spent it with you.
I am so happy to call you a friend, sister friend. We have had many an adventure and I look forward to more. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday. I wish you could sing. But just know, you are love, you are everything, and I'm so excited for you.
Happy birthday, Alexandria Patrice Barabin, also known as All Points Fullerton, APB. This is your dad. Love you so much. Have a great life. Remember your dad.
Hey, beloved, it's your 40th birthday. Yes, girl. Yes. Anyways, back to what I'm doing. I'm so happy to be here sending you this video and celebrating you because you are more than deserving of all your flowers. You're an amazing human all around, an angel for sure, and I'm just so thankful that I get to know you and call you sister. So on your 40th, I hope that you are having an amazing time and just relishing in all that God is doing in your life and has been doing in your life. You are divine. Happy birthday.
It was taking a turn.
Happy birthday, Alexandria. I am so proud of the woman that you have become, the mother, the wife, the successful business person. Hugs to you and your family. Ashley says happy birthday too.
Hey love, happy birthday. Happy 40th. Welcome to the 40-40 Club, girl. Anyways, I wanted to wish you an extra special happy birthday. I pray that your day is just as amazing as you are. You're always there for us, keeping us women uplifted, rooted in the Word of God, showing each other just how important each and every little detail of our lives are, and to give grace where we need to give grace and love where we need to show love. And so for that, I just thank you, and I hope that you have a wonderful 40th birthday. Because you know, we only get better with time, girl. Anyways, happy birthday. All right, so I end up having to do this video over again because I accidentally erased the last one before it could get uploaded, and it was a better one. My hair was so much, look at this, it's all, but it still looked cute, girl. I'm still cute. But anyways, not as cute as you are on this 40th year of your life. Oh my goodness, it's a beautiful moment to be 40. Fabulous and fantastic. I wish you nothing but the best in birthday wishes. I hope that everything that you desire, that you receive on this 40th, and that you don't do too much. I'll be there next year so we can celebrate that together. But enjoy it, and I can't wait to see you soon so we can celebrate it together. All right, love you much.
Alexandria, oh my gosh, happy birthday. I was racking my brain trying to figure out what I was going to say to find the words to express how much you mean to me before I hit record, and I couldn't. That just lets you know how important you are to me, love. How big of a place in my heart you hold. So, with the most sincerest and biggest love, set of love and hugs and all of those things, happy birthday. Welcome to that 40 and up crew, Shabby. It just gets better and better and better. I love you. I love you. I love you. Bye.
Happy birthday. Wishing you so much love on this special day. You're embarking on a new journey, a new decade, and you are just embracing it. Continue to embrace it. I saw you on the gram, saw you on the Facebooks, but continue to embrace and embark on this journey with just beauty that is you inside and out. You're such an amazing human being, and I'm so grateful to have you in my life, and sending you so much love on this new journey. Happy birthday. Much love. Peace.
Happy birthday, sis. I love you so much. Thank you for being just a huge inspiration and support to me throughout my life. You have been amazing as a best friend. You helped to just heal my heart and show me what it's really like to rock with somebody for all of time. You deserve every beautiful thing that is happening in your life. May God richly bless you. I cannot wait to see you. Love you so much.
Hey, my beautiful, beautiful sister. Happy birthday. And I have two more ladies that want to say happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you, my beautiful girl. Enjoy every
minute of it. I love you. These two are going to be the two speakers, and these ones are Carrie. I love you. I'm going to do another special one for you. We're celebrating you right now at the table. Enjoy.
the Alexandria Harris. Happy birthday! You have made it to your 40s, and I am so blessed to be your friend and your sister. You are everything. One of our buzzwords? You add value to whatever space they get to have you be a part of. Whether it be your family, friends, acquaintances, haters, and especially in business, you are just a business maven. I'm so grateful that you have made it to this milestone. And I mean, I really do not think they're ready for what you're about to do with these 40.
Happy, happy birthday, friend. I'm so glad to be celebrating this momentous occasion for you to be entering into the 40 Club, where we are wiser and more sophisticated and experienced. You have already been all of those things in the time I've known you, and so you're ready for it. I love you to pieces. I'm so glad that I get to celebrate with you. Looking forward to many more celebrations. Alright, sweetheart, enjoy your day. Enjoy your year. Bye-bye.
But make me the past, but that I mustn't fear. For I'll know deep in my mind the love of me I've left behind. Cause I'll be loving you always.
Hey, beautiful. I just wanted to wish you a happy 40th birthday. Welcome to the club. You know, I'm not even going to talk long because I'm going to cry, but I am so blessed to have met you as we sat down to nurse our babies together. I know they say that the young years of parenting are the hardest and you're in the trenches. Well, thank you for being a soldier standing along with me and these babies. I could not have made it through these pandemic years without you as my quarantine buddy. I love you. I hope you have an amazing day.
Guys, are you recording?
Yes.
Happy birthday, Alex. I know that it's a very special birthday. It's your 40th, and I just wanted to say that I love you so very much. I hope that you have the best day ever, and I am celebrating with you in spirit with these Eggo waffles and the whipped cream, and you know that it would be on and popping if we were together. So I just wanted to say that I love you very much. I hope that you have an amazing day. I am so thankful for your friendship. And I am so proud of who you are, who you've become, how amazing of a mom and a wife you are, all the impact that you've made to so many lives. I love you very much, and I hope that you have an amazing day. All right. Cheers.